The best way to fail as an entrepreneur is not to be afraid of failure, which will probably result in fairly big mistakes in the process of getting to your goal, of reaching your own goal. That's it.